The following contest is the Royal Rumble match! Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
A Lucha Libre legend in the flesh. An undeniable legacy in sports entertainment.
Introducing the participants. First, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Rey Mysterio makes every night feel magical, but the grandest stage is where Rey flies even higher.
Siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar view an alliance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. They can be beneficial, but are not usually long-lasting.
And this is about eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or even the side in this match.
German suplex!
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well!
Big-time power!
To the lower back.
Mysterio bending that out.
And look who's coming to the ring
complexion of this match.
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Belly to belly.
Kurt Angle attacking like a madman.
And I don't see Angle relenting anytime soon.
Logan Paul finds some much-needed breathing room.
That could be the spark Logan Paul was looking for.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Oh, just turn that around.
Nice takedown.
Set him up just like that. Paul finds a count. Slam
with authority.
Miz has it.
Crushing finale.
Kicked by the Miz.
Here it comes!
think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Next entrance getting ready to
kill Mysterio. Has been eliminated, guys.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Well-executed takedown.
Suplex.
perfect moonsault. And he keeps his focus on an attack tonight.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Super hold cinched in deep.
Fading. I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
We're about to get
him. Breaks out of the sleeper.
This very well can lead to an elimination. And there was some force on that one. This amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming. Probably going to take so much before he fails right now. He's out of it. That's set up. Powerbomb. Knife edge chop. And going through the arena. And we just saw some serious offense.
Up the electric chair. Down for the drop.
Saw that one coming. Fighting the beast back.
Has been eliminated.
So the core keep coming. Sweeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
This should be interesting. What an exciting addition to this match.
Long fall.
The
opponent has been eliminated.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Package powerbomb.
Vicious. Personnel out here.
Kick. That was brutal. And now
completely rendered his leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective. And finds a count. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change.
Yeah. from Reigns.
Oh, a boot to the face!
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
He got whipped into that corner. Clutch applied, and this is just next-level brutality.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Forehand just raking across the face. Good timing with that reversal.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
And another brutal attack on Cena.
John's been plagued with a lot of heavy offense. You gotta wonder how much more he can take.
Rapid fire Samoan drop. Elbow drop.
He saw that one coming.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Jimmy gets intercepted. That's an official suplex.
He's trying again.
Superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.